They're moving in to try and pull off an emergency rescue operation for the Resistance. The spokesman gave us the coordinates of a VIP currently being held by Advent forces in this area. We need to secure the site, remove any hostiles standing in our way, and free the prisoner.
Greetings, hello, and welcome back to more Law of the Chosen. Well, we're not chosen. I'm not sure how often I'm going to say this campaign.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Alright, and this is gonna be a mission. Of all the missions, this is gonna be definitely a mission. Alright, so we have that little dance club here. Evac not too far away from the prison cell. We can make it to this roof. There's an access here, so I think I want to move. So we're trying to carry our sharpshooter through this, right? Once we get death from above, they're actually going to be contributing on these kind of missions. But at the moment, that's going to be a rough ride.
Okay.
Let's bring you down here. Please, no civilians.
On my way.
13 mobility while having an SMG equipped feels really slow.
Moving.
Yeah, we spot something.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Trooper engineer.
Been unterwegs.
I'm on it, Commander.
Got a hacky tower over here. Now, I did originally plan to bring you up this way so that you can cover the evac and hopefully help with whatever we encounter here. I mean, they're gonna move, right? So I'm just... I think I'll bring you over here. Decent enough chance to still have a shot next turn. Drone crashing a window somewhere in here. Yeah, absolutely no shots, okay. Can we avoid these guys and start making our way over there? I really wish I could see where that drone is.
Got it, moving.
Alright. We're gonna do some silly stuff here, I think.
Affirmative.
What was this, by the way? Disorient topography. Okay, nothing to really worry about too much.
Verstanden. Bin unterwegs. Understood. Moving out.
We're gonna try to get revealed by these guys and take some overwatch shots. I don't really like the let them walk into me and overwatch Stay. Activation thing.
Mir entgeht nichts.
After Gatecrasher, that is. I think it's a fantastic tool on Gatecrasher. Anything after that, you're kind of giving up a lot of control.
Das hat nicht viel bewirkt.
On the other hand, got a good amount of damage in.
Hostile eliminated.
Didn't use up any grenades, yeah.
Affirmative. Moving out. Target down.
Yeah, that was reasonably clean. Fortunately, we run into the drone now. Okay. 69. Now, worst case, we get stunned by the drone, right?
On your order.
Best case, grenade and shot kills it. Four damage on a grenade or four damage on this shot? Okay.
It's getting crowded over
here. Ah, it is getting crowded. Splitting off our already small force up. He's just going into a flanked position. What? Plenty of stunning there. Dodge, maybe? No, no dodge. Okay. Alright, so you gotta shoot this now for 69 here. Never. What's with the 69s? Yeah, I mean, I'm nobody to complain about regular 69ing. What? But this seems odd. Also, that sector positioning is odd. So I don't think the drone is actually. I need that preview movement mod. Actually, the more I think about it. Um, 18, so 12 tiles. Like here is 12. Wow, it's gonna be so close whether or not you can reach me here. Problem is my flashbang is stunned for 2 turns here. Range, yeah. So can like 3 tiles back.
Moving.
Should still be able to land that grenade.
Heads down.
I want to be able to give him a target to resurrect. I want to be far enough away from the drone to not get hit by that. Actually, you're going to be able to contribute it anyway here next turn. Someone out. We just go here and try to shoot this. If I go here, I'm probably in range of a drone stun. And having 2 people stunned is completely unacceptable. So currently I have a 70, so from here it's probably also going to be 70, if not worse. Alternatively, don't get the kill. Like, he still has a trooper corpse here, right? And an engineer corpse. Like, he has corpses, he's gonna resurrect somebody. I'm really torn what I want to do here. And my target preview is showing, like, why is that red here? If I don't have line of sight on him. XCOM, stop being weird.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, let's go here. I really don't want to give up that grenade.
Hostile eliminate, burning through ammo fast.
Oh, you've gone for the mind spin. Disorient, alright. So, now, obviously, I don't want to activate the last group here. I'm kind of hoping they're more there. What's the objective?
On the move. Advent troops here.
Nope, never mind. They're on the evac. Officer trooper. And I saw a drone in the background. Okay, that's a separate group. Alright, that's all not ideal here.
Moving to position.
I think we need to grenade here then. I get it centered on the sectoid.
Moving on target location.
What was that? That gonna leave me potentially flanked to that officer? I don't know. I think they're too far away to get a shot. I don't know. Potentially losing sectoid loot. Yeah.
Affirmative.
And we're gonna get stunned again here.
Watch the flanks.
Losing so much time with this, okay. Now we know they're down there. Just think they have their further around the corner. They can only come up here or there.
Waffe geladen.
Don't think overwatching is gonna do as much good here.
Reloaded. Moving to overwatch.
That was a questionable line of sight, my friend. Perception BCS? No. You get a move on. So next turn you're gonna be able to run up. How do we get quickly towards the cell? I think up here and down there is the quickest way. It's faster than this. I don't even know.
Rolling.
Anyway. Let's see how much damage this does. I think we have one more hand thrown grenade up top. I hate that you are already without a blade. Oh, we can take the shot from here.
Position.
Good cover destruction.
Ziel eliminiert. Heading out. Scanning. Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Already. That's not great. Yeah, I actually think this is probably the way to do it. Okay, we can run the Overwatch. I think we have to run the Overwatch in the half cover. One more grenade here. Like, I'm concerned about that drone. It's concerned about. Maybe we just have to fight the reinforcements, so I should reload here.
Back in.
Alright, so we got a 41. That's awful. So we bank on Raymond's grenade to kill that last drone. And use Amy's grenade to kill this guy.
Bin dabei. Fang.
I hope that this doesn't trigger the drone.
I'm on it.
Pistol value.
Evidence located. Hostile target down. Ready to engage.
Dropping behind us? Where is that? Look behind the building we were on. Okay.
Habe Blickkontakt zu einer Abwehrstellung.
Think.
Moving.
Let's see. If you can throw this far, that would be fantastic. But in that case, we can't even get the hack properly. Because I moved in 2 steps. 13 mobility, I hate it. Like, I was able to reach that tile if I had done a full move in one. But because I stopped here at my blue move range, I can't get there anymore.
I'm on the move.
Alright, so we got shots here. And no grenades.
Hit the armor.
2 though. So I think the play now is to go point blank with the pistol.
Target asset sighted. Target asset located.
Thank you, minimum damage. Mechanic. Intel would be fantastic, right? 20 intel, 30 supplies. I think I'll gamble for the intel. Then we need to actually open the door to activate the VIP, but then we can move out again. We need like 3 turns to get Rayman out there.
I'm all over it.
Okay, no reinforcements yet. I think we, yeah, actually it should be out next turn. I'm gonna get you out. Get you out.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
View 2 on Overwatch duty.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
And we're out. Look, those drones. Drones are my nemesis, yeah. This early in the campaign.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
But hey, no injuries. And we should get level ups again. Like, with 4 people, XP should be more than enough to level up. Especially we also get a bunch of kills, right? On our sharpshooter. 3 kills. One of them even with the sniper rifle.
Peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
I'm glad to see our troops finding success in the field. It's good for the entire crew's morale.
Very high combat intelligence. It's awful. Hang on. Bring him on, though. Bring him on actually works with grenades. So once you have biggest booms, bring him on as... Like, if I could handpick one perk, it would be bring him on a grenadier. Anyway. We're gonna pick needle grenades, +1 bonus damage to unarmored enemies. It's gonna be fantastic. No longer destroying loot is also gonna be great. This is kind of what is hopefully carrying us a little bit here. Our sharpshooter is gonna get death from above. After run and gun, lightning reflexes. Well, that's some questionable stuff here. Oh yeah, what are we doing with you then? So the normal approach would probably be, you know, to have some sort of hacky specialist here. Rival field surgeon, Trojan, etc. But given the fact that we have limited people and kinda everybody has to contribute a little bit in combat, I think we gotta go Overwatch. Revival would have been really nice with all the drone stunts. Now let's go Sentinel. Little bit unlucky actually that this is, first of all, that our empty room is on the side, not in the center. If it's in the center, you have two alien debris with flow timers that you can excavate. So now with second engineer, we're forced to go down, and then it's also machinery here, which takes longer than debris on floor two. So 30 days, I think this is 20 days. On the other hand, that gives us alloys, not just supplies. Anyway, let's check the promotion on Amy. Specialist assault sharpshooter. Let's take grab a second assault here. Yeah? And that then means Letty is gonna be a Shinobi. Because I think I need that stealth class. Oh, I'm not. Probably not gonna go shoot Shinobi just because we have Center Mass, yeah. What do I? Right, so two missions done, two new missions should have spawned now. So let's fight those.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Unfortunately, we don't have the alloys yet for hybrid materials, so we're gonna go into biotech.
I will make that our highest priority.
Six-day timer here. Resistance contacts. Two rebels, one rookie. Okay, take that. Well, now that you're an Overwatch specialist, switch back to the assault rifle. Kind of wanna bring the same squad here. Who are you bonding with? Everybody. I'm not sure. What are you implying? All out of bubble gum, and then they carry away a sectoid. I'm gonna shoot him up. I think I'll keep the pistol. Now, we do have modular weapons, so we can actually equip that stock here. And drop the autoloader. I think the extended magazine we have, I want to keep for my ranger. I think we need to keep bringing rookies, though. So we still have an open gunner slot. Who is gunner material here? Leap 30 mobility on Jason. I think this is more sniper material. I would like 15, right? Higher than 65 aim and 15 mobility, but we just don't have it here in the barracks. So hopefully, I mean, there's no guarantee that we can actually get offered a gunner, but let's see what we can do here. But I think that's got to be then SMG and grenades. Like on a jailbreak, it's not. Was it a very large map? I don't know. Does it show it here or only in the overview? No. Okay, so I'm somewhat confident. That we can actually get a good position for our sniper and really help with death from above now. Rebecca.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
This is a smash and grab of a revealed star. Commander, that's why we have our shinobi.
Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
And I actually think this is going to be a rough one. And we might not bring a rookie on this. I need to start leveling my Templar though. Yeah, let's go like this. So that would have also been a good mission actually for a sharpshooter, because you can scout with the shinobi, take advantage of that with the sharpshooter. A lot of grenades here. And I think even though it's not a mobility breakpoint, I think let's bring a medkit on you. You had 15, 14, let's ditch one of your grenades. Puts you at 15 mobility, which is exactly 10 tiles. 12, 12, 15, 15. Sounds good.
Ranger deploy.
Menace ready to deploy.
Alright. Not the best timer, but hey, we got timers. Throw you in, put everybody on recruitment. Alright, so far so good. And let's pick up that engineer, get them digging as soon as possible. I as much as I like getting contact with a new region, I think one day delay here is absolutely okay for another engineer.
Commander, we currently have no new supplies coming in. We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
Setting course for Sector 2, Australia.
Next question is.
New objective added.
I think I just misclicked there a little bit.
To allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically.
That's a trap. That's not going to be useful. Oh god, I sold all the trooper corpses. We can't do trooper autopsy. Why? Did I just really screw the whole campaign by that? Then we can't do trooper autopsy, which means you can't do officer autopsy. Kind of a bit of a rookie mistake there, Commander. We need alloys to actually get this, to get into laser weapons. Which we get from the smashing ramp.
Though I was.
Do I not have pause on recruit on? Alright, so the question is here, do I want to line these two up again? Well, I can't really. But I think we want to let this one run fully. Like, we cannot 100% line them up, but I want to maximize the time that I'm scanning here in order to find missions. So we're gonna run the timer down here, the 21 hours. Alright, so it's vulnerable, 7 to 9, so it might just be 8, might just... Is it possible to get 7? I don't even know. So we got the first jailbreak, get some more rebels here for the region, and then we can switch everybody back to Intel, and find two more missions, and after we found the next set of missions and set them off, then we'll finish making contact and start work in our second region. Hopefully one of those resistance personnel is a faceless. We detect them, we get a rendezvous, we get a trooper corps. So otherwise, my greed of getting 10 supplies for the trooper corps is on the black market. Might come back to bite me. Alright, putting a cut in here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.